Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous. Things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six! So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Humanity has been observing the planets for millennia, but we are only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. The third rock from the sun.
Let's do
it! Our home may not be the center of our universe. So far, we support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth. Supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, that the building blocks that allow our planet to evolve from single stellar to complex living beings started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away. By these images. At one point, more than 3.8 billion years ago, one-third of the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian exploratory tracks have sent evidence of more recent water flows as well, ranging from gullies, dried river systems, to what appear to be ancient lake beds. There are also minerals present on the surface of Mars that could only have been formed in a liquid water environment. Today, water can be found on Mars largely as ice at the Martian North Pole. Although small quantities exist in water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
Ugh! down.
Play him out, wave.